Hello guys, welcome to Techobia. Today I updated my Windows on the Surface Pro 4 as the April release is just available in the May. So as right now I updated on the Surface Pro 4, which is an official device of the Microsoft, and the big problem, you know what is? After the update, Windows Hello stopped working, IR based camera not detecting, front camera not working, rear camera not working. These are only the problem with the camera. Another thing which I found later on is that my graphics are just only running on the VGA adapter 520 Intel Gone. So what I did, I go to the Intel official website and installed the 520 drivers from there, and by default I managed to run the graphics over there. And as concerned to the cameras, I go to the device manager and there I try to uninstall the particular from the PCI system things like rear camera, front camera, Windows Hello and the infrared IR based, whatever the listings are there, I uninstall those, install those again, and by chance I found front camera started working. Then I looked for the solution on the internet, and a lot of the people are complaining that on the Surface Pro 4 devices, even with the Logitech Brio, a lot of the people are facing the problems with the Windows Hello and so on. But what trick worked for me, I'm sharing it with you. What I did, I just right click on the particular things, go to the properties, click on the drivers and roll back driver to the old version. Not updated, clicked on the rollback and it automatically rolled it back to the 2016 version driver. And I also mentioned that because these were working fine, and I switched all these four drivers, which one? IR, Windows Hello, Surface Hello, front camera, rear camera. Then after restart, everything worked for me. Whereas even like right now I'm making this video, just few minutes ago I tried to make the video from the rear camera, and when I switched back it to the camera for the photograph, it like I got a blue screen, your system ran into the some problem and we are like sending some report. This type of issues are still there, but still everything is working fine. I hope so that this video is useful to you. So that's why I make this video. I don't have any intention to make this video. I am just sitting in my room with the Surface Pro 4 just in my hand with the auto stabilization on. Tried with this and it is 1920 into 1080 with the 30 frame per second. Might be this video will be some helpful to some people who are like using Windows like me on the Surface Pro 4. Because the problem is that when I contacted the Microsoft, and that lady mentioned that you are using a Surface Pro 4, so you need to contact their division because this is hardware related issue according to them. I mentioned that I am using it on my Surface Pro 4 and everything just happened after the update, so it is software, no hardware, and my Surface Pro 4 is out of warranty. I think so that Microsoft started copying the Apple, that by creating the problems and don't provide the service and charge them a lot like this type of the thing. So that is very bad if the really Microsoft is thinking like that. If not, but still Microsoft was not able to help me. I helped myself. I did diagnostics. I ran technically into it. I did R&Ds, I did a lot of the modifications, but not according to the any information available on the internet. Like a lot of the people says, go to the registry and made some changes in the like this and this stuff. No, I didn't did anything. Whatever I did, I explained. And if you need more details, I already explained the steps in the description. But you can ask me any questions if you have in the comments. I would be happy to help you. And if this video or other videos, if you think are useful to you and you would like to see like these videos like this, give it a like if it works for you. Dislike, your choice. Subscribe to the channel to stay tuned, and you can also follow me on the Instagram or the Twitter, because whenever I update something or I added new description to the same video regarding some latest software or the latest cheat or the latest trick which will work, I normally update it on the Twitter, because I don't have any community tab up to right now. So later on when I will get the access to that, I will update it there, but up to then you can follow me there. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye, see you soon.